Okay, hey Dan, it's my name is Mike. I'm a student in the entrepreneurship program. I couldn't help but hear what you said about your past. I found that I'm also from the East Coast. I'm from Wolfville, Nova Scotia originally, and when I was 17, I ended up getting in a lot of trouble and going to a youth facility, partly because of who I was hanging out with and my father passing away and just rebelling against the system because I think I was just looking for attention because I wasn't getting it elsewhere. But with that said, I find it interesting that you've been able to overcome those struggles. And I'm just curious, do you think that experience, even though it was probably negative at the time, you see any sort of positive light of, because you were in that situation, do you think it helped you in any way now on how to get over other struggles because of having to get over such a big issue early on in life?
Yeah, well, thanks, Mike, for the question. Two things. One, I the reason I share my story is because, I always appreciate when somebody from the audience comes up and tells me that they went through something similar and they enjoyed it. So thanks for that. Absolutely. Like what people don't realize, I remember I was speaking in Waterloo and one of the questions was, why do you think you're such a big risk taker? And I paused and I kind of laughed because the risk in business that I take versus the risk I took when I was younger are totally different worlds. Like the worst that'll ever happen to me today as an adult, the worst case scenario is I might have to sleep in my brother's basement. Like that's the worst. Right? Like when I was a kid growing up, there was days I didn't know where I was going to eat or where I was going to sleep or, when I was in jail and I got thrown in the hole for 4 days, that's really bad stuff. And I've always kind of looked at business and risk as it's not even on the same level. Like, obviously I don't want to lose it all, but I will, because to me, I know what's important is that every day I work on the thing that is meaningful to me, that I feel that I'm, there's a reason why I'm here on this earth, that I got to do this. And if that means taking risk and losing it all, I'll do it. I'll bet on myself any day of the week because I've been that far down and I know what you can accomplish in a very short period of time. Like I've been an entrepreneur for a little over 10 years and I've got 25 more ahead of me. I'm excited. So I think chaos is, as an adolescent, as a teenager, actually plays a really big role. And most successful entrepreneurs that you talk to will admit to having that kind of chaos in their childhood.